Hi, my name's Col.
And I'm Amy. We're both students at Leeds Arts University. I've lived in Leeds for the whole of my life, whereas Col has moved to university.
Basically, today we're just going to be talking about independent venues and like how they affect the nightlife in Leeds. An independent venue is just somewhere that started upon its own, it's one of a kind, attracts a unique crowd, has very unique events.
There's loads of independent venues in Leeds and people should really go and check them out, especially students who are so used to just going on like a hardcore session night out. It would be really cool if more people came to quirky little places.
For example, one of the places that we like visited was Live Art Bistro, which is also known as Lab. And basically, they're just like a really independent venue. Most of the people who work there are volunteers. And they just really promote like artsy performances, quirky things that are a bit out there that you might not normally expect.
So you just end up becoming like part of the family, which is really
cool.
We present cabaret nights, which showcase local work by queer artists and also bring national and international artists to the city. And then we're also hoping to develop it into kind of a producing organisation which produces queer work.
Like, it's completely different to the other stuff that's happening like in the city.
Yeah.
The performances that we went to actually see ourselves was with Louisa Cloughton, and that was really interesting, don't you think?
Super ace, different quirky kind of night out that you're not expecting.
I'm really excited to see what she does. She's like a really intelligent artist and really like sort of hits things and tackles issues that other people may not be tackling at the moment.
This is a safe space, so whatever you say is valid and important, and that counts for every single person here.
What started off as like a little pocket of people that are really interested in the kind of like art that we bring to the city.
I feel like it's harder to find alternative things to do in Leeds, especially being a student.
And Live Art Bistro is my favourite venue in the entire city. It's really, really cool.
There's so many independent venues in Leeds. Where did we go first, Amy?
Went to Old Red Bus Station.
It was absolutely ace in there. I've never been, but you go all the time.
Yeah, I've been quite a few times because like obviously I'm from Leeds and everything, so
it's another independent venue.
And I was really excited for everyone else to get to experience it as well, because it's just like so unique. You were there when times were at their darkest, always showing me the way. Lead the way. Your love seems to cut me. It's amazing. I really think it's cool how like they've changed it from Leeds' Old Red Bus Station, where everyone used to go, like everyone would be there every day for like their daily commute, and now it's a place where people just go to drink and to dance and to like sing along to music. So it's like there's still a massive community there, but in a different way, and that's what makes that place unique, I think.
You never know what you're gonna find. You're never gonna know what you're going to end up enjoying, like when we went to the Northern Guitars and we just stumbled across it.
On the walls they have like loads of pictures of different artists. They've got a small stage for like open mic nights or just small gigs for local bands. And then there's the guitar shop upstairs, and it's just something really unique that you don't find anywhere else really, so it's really good.
I think students definitely overlook the opportunities that they have coming to Leeds. Like, everyone talks about Leeds being such a big night out, but they definitely don't consider these kind of places.
Exactly, like if you're just going to go out to Quids Inn or Tiger Tiger or somewhere like that, you're not really going to remember your night out. But if you've got something that's unique and something individual, or something that you can even relate to or anything like that, then it'll make it much more of a memorable night out, and it's much more worth your money and time. If you're going to take anything from this video, we basically want people to be more open-minded to independent venues, because you never know what you're going to find, and you could find that it's the best place in the world and that you end up going there every single Friday night with all your friends. And you never know until you try, do you?
Absolutely, Amy. Couldn't have said it better myself.
So thanks for listening, and yeah, that's it from us. Nice.